Anomalous hardware detected at junctions T7, T8, T11, and lumbar scaffolding.
So those are the improvised repairs the scientists talked about?
They'll hold.